dollar US dollar daily forecast for June 4th by FX Empire. As you can see, the Aussie fell a little bit during the session on Wednesday, but that being the case, the market was a bit soft. But with the non-farm payroll number coming out on Friday, it's very likely that we may have a quiet session today, followed by volatility after the employment numbers. We do think, though, with this impulsive green candle, that the Aussie may stretch towards the 0.80 level.